I'm Gabriel Meadows. This is my first video, so don't judge. Here is my Hulkbuster so far. The legs and the moving helmet. So I'm going to try this on. A whole bunch of people at like school and stuff have been asking me about it, so I'm going to try to put it on. And you guys can see how well it does. I put a lot of detail into the legs. They're still kind of flimsy because I need to put a heat gun to them to make them harder. They're just normal craft stone. Don't cost too much. So I got a shoe in here that I drilled to these stilts that I custom made. Put that right here. So got that. Flimsy. Whoa. All right. There we go. I'm gonna put this on, and I'm officially a giant behemoth. So yeah, here it is. I can get my balance. There we go. And it is approximately 7 feet tall. A little bit less, I think. And when I pull this cord, that goes up. Yeah, this cord. It has a tube in the back. It goes up, and then it goes through a hole in here. That's taped in, so that when I pull it, it makes it tight and pulls that up. And then I have this box. I still need to attach a string to it, so when I pull it, this will pop up. There'll be missiles inside. I can't wait. Anyway, so I can walk pretty well with them. Like I said, they're still a little bit clumsy, but that's my whole cluster so far. I still gotta paint it, so yeah. Peace.